Today's Sunshine Note is titled, Life is Hard. Though he stumble, he will not fall, for the Lord upholds him with his hand. Psalms 37, verse 24. Sometimes life challenges us far beyond what we think we can handle. Yet, even though these challenges are hard, God has promised that he will not give us more than we can handle. For some of us, life may be harder than what our peers can imagine. I've been through a lot. Despite all the bad things I have lived through, there are two events that stick out in my life. First, being raised by a bipolar mother meant being abused physically, mentally, emotionally, and verbally. My mother had constant mood swings, so taking care of myself and my younger sister was left up to me. Life sort of seemed impossible. I never knew how my day was going to turn out. The second event that shaped my life took place when I was 12 years old. The man who had been like a father to me raped me. This seemingly ended every possible hope and dream of my future. Right after my life had changed forever, God opened up the doors for me to live with my grandmother. She showed me how much God loves me and reminded me every day how much she does too. After living with her, I had the chance to go to an amazing school, Mount Pisgah Academy. What a journey I've been on. I am just glad that God saw fit to open the door so that I could get a new start. I've had my ups and downs, but it's a blessing for me to be at Academy, a safe place. Still, during the middle of one school year, I got down. When I felt as if I had hit rock bottom, my dean got me in touch with the author, Cherry Peters. She has been through a lot of what I have been through and even worse. She told me just a small bit of what she lived through and how she's found God through all of it. This gave me so much hope. I really appreciated her taking the time to talk to me. Every time I'm really down, God directs me to someone who can give me hope. So I know he cares for me. He loves all of us so very much. The next time you feel like your life is not worth living, just remember, there is nothing you and God can't get through together. Life is hard, but you are not alone. Though he stumble, he will not fall, for the Lord upholds him with his hand. Psalms 34:24. May God bless you today.